Hello, I'm Maureen McGovern. Welcome again to Summerfest, a veritable feast of music festivals presented all month long here on A&E's stage. Back in 1965, when Bob Dylan recorded the song Highway 61 Revisited, he was referring to the road that winds through Mississippi's fabled Delta Country, where the blues are from. Just then, bluesmen were finally getting some recognition, mostly from rock musicians who had grown up imitating their earthy vocals and eloquent guitar licks. Today, the blues are in full revival. Hit albums from Bonnie Raitt and John Lee Hooker compete with a best-selling collection of the works of Robert Johnson. And there's plenty of live music, like the kind heard at the Mississippi Delta Blues Festival. We'd like to take you there, to the town of Greenville, to hear four extraordinary performers sing the blues. Charlie Musslewhite, a native Mississippian, is one of the finest harmonica players in the world. Two vocalists have their own distinctive approaches to the form. Denise LaSalle's slick R&B sound is city cousin to the down-home raunchiness of Greenville's own Mamie Galore Davis. And starting us off is guitar great Albert King, born just down the road in Indianola, the birthplace, by the way, of his famous rival B.B. King. So let the mighty Mississippi carry you down to the Delta for an hour of the best blues on earth. Here now, hosted by Issac Hayes, is Delta Blues 911.
Someone asked a question. What did I think of blues and how it felt to have blues in this heart of mine? Well, you see, I was born in the blues, raised in the blues, living the blues. And I am gonna die in the blues. Because blues have been with me since birth. And our blues will always be a part of Rufus.
There is nothing I can do. If you leave me here to cry. There's nothing I can do. If you leave me here to cry. You know my love will follow you as the years go passing by.
Are going to experience the blues from the heart of the Mississippi Delta, from the heart of some of the best blues artists alive. And it's the connection to the heart that Delta Blues 911 is all about.
To me. Baby, please. Won't you please come back to me? Because I am in prison. I need your love to set me free. Woke up early one morning before the night was gone. I looked in the bed beside me, and guess what? I was all alone. I cried, please. Won't you please come back to me? Because I am in prison, and I need your love to set me free. Woman, but I love her. lover just the same. Baby, please. Won't you please come back to me? Because I am in prison. And I need your love to set me free. Everybody say, yeah.
The blues in my heart means the blues of my people in the struggle from the beginning of time. The blues in my heart means the love and happiness that we share with one another. The blues in the heart means the way that I feel about my fellow man and the love that I have for you.
When Delta Blues 911 continues, songs about hard times and hard loving. Mamie Galore Davis, when A&E Summerfest continues. Delta Blues 911 continues with our host, Issac Hayes.
I came to Greenville to go to the Delta Blues Festival. I love the blues. You see, the blues is rooted deep in the strength of a people chastised by hard times, poverty, mistreatment, and despair. That's part of its appeal. The emotions of the blues run deep. Hard times brought hard loving.
Now y'all know how bad we feel when the man run off and leave us, huh? But baby, don't leave me, please. Please don't go. I'd do anything. Really all right. Come on, be with me. Everything gonna be all right. Yeah.
Coming from the heart, it's a thing that'll, like, just get you through the world, you know? You got, whether you're up or down, it'll kind of keep you on balance, you know? It can be like a spiritual thing. It's like a brotherhood. It's a way of looking at the world and keeps everything in perspective. And it makes me feel good when I'm down. Keeps me feeling good when I'm up, and it takes me through the world. That's what it does for me.
It's hard to ignore the blues connection with the heart, its connection with the truth, and its connection with its African roots. African and Eastern mystics associate the color blue with the center of expression, the throat. And those who sing and play the blues take the expression to the ultimate. Thank you.
that river hit mama is long and tall, and that ain't all. She's got everything I need.
More music from the Mississippi Delta when A&E's Summerfest continues.
All cars are made with sheets of metal. But one of these sheets is actually a sandwich of steel, resin, and steel, used by Lexus to help quiet the cabin of the LS400. Care to guess which one?
Sending flowers out of town used to be a little tricky. You ordered tulips, they got mums. You asked for an exotic arrangement, they got something a little more ordinary. But now there's Flowers Direct that lets you talk direct to a florist in the area where you're sending the flowers. So when you order something special, they get something special. Flowers Direct, because the real trick is getting what you want. Call Flowers Direct now, 1-800-621-2121.
This summer, the House of Elliott has opened its doors.
Yes.
Two sisters crafting a life in the world of fashion design.
We shall not fail, Sir Desmond.
I hope not.
Beatrice becoming a businesswoman, Evie coming into her own. Their secrets.
He's the only man I've ever loved.
Their conflicts.
Are my ideas so far ahead, Bea, or is it that yours are lagging behind?
Their scandals.
Who'd hate us that much?
This summer's critically acclaimed series, The House of Elliott, continues tonight on A&E.
I'm Maureen McGovern. Join me for a celebration of cool jazz for hot summer nights on stage, Tuesdays in July, here on A&E.
This is your invitation to enter the world of Arts and Entertainment magazine.
Here you'll discover thought-provoking authors, reviews of the finest in performing arts and literature,
highlights from the latest in music, home videos, and motion pictures,
and in-depth profiles of today's most intriguing personalities.
All the drama, the wonder, the beauty you've come to expect from the A&E Network can be found in Arts and Entertainment magazine.
Plus beautiful color photography, challenging crossword puzzles,
and an expanded, improved program guide that takes you behind the scenes of the best in television.
To receive your 12 monthly issues for only $18 a year, send a check or money order to Arts and Entertainment Magazine, P.O. Box 2071, Knoxville, Iowa, 50197, 2071.
Or use your credit card and call toll-free 1-800-238-2800.
A&E returns to Delta Blues 911.
There is nothing I can do. If you leave me here to cry, there is nothing I can do. If you leave me here to cry, you know my love will follow you as the years go passing by. You know that's one thing you can't deny. Yeah, I'll give you all I own. I said that's one thing you can't deny. My love will follow you as the years go passing by. Woo!
gonna leave it up to you. So long, so long, goodbye. I'm gonna leave it up to you. So long, so long, goodbye. You know my love will follow you as the years go passing by.
Think the blues is crying. It ain't crying. It's a celebration of the suffering of life. That's the best way I know how to put what the blues is. I know the spirits are here in this earth, here in the Delta, where there was so much crying and suffering for so many years. The blues was born out of that.
Delta Blues 911 will continue in a moment here on A&E Summerfest. A&E returns to Delta Blues 911.
Maybe the blues connection to the heart is what brought Ruby Johnson here to the Mississippi Delta Blues Festival. Seems that she found out Jack was keeping company with a best friend. Maybe she came here to work out the pain of a broken heart.
For the ladies. Tore up your picture, took it off the wall. Bunch of love letters, I didn't want to recall. The things that you gave me, I threw them all away. I didn't want nothing to remind me of those unhappy days. But oh, to remember, to forget. new bed today. I didn't want nothing to remind me of where you used to lay. Gave up my apartment, moved way on the other side of town. I had to prove to myself I didn't need you around. But oh, darling, I'm so blue. Thought I wouldn't miss you at all. But all I do is sit around all day and just wait for you to call. And you forgot my number. I'm gonna give it to you one more time. Just call 424-3569. I'll be waiting on you, baby. Be waiting for you to call. I'm gonna sit and sit and sit and wait here for you to call. I forgot to remember to forget about you. Don't know how I did it. That's kind of hard to do. I forgot to remember to forget about you. Ooh, baby. Something I can't seem to do. Forgot to remember to forget about you. I woke up crying to voices soft and low. And the sound of sweet love making coming from the room next door. When I heard him say, baby, I ain't felt so good in such a long, long time. You see, I've been having this problem with an unfaithful wife of mine. The wall was paper thin. Help me sing it, y'all. And the motel I was in, suddenly an old familiar sound turned my world upside down. I'm a good man, but my wife acts like she wanna be free. Well, I had a feeling she was loving somebody, 'cause she sure ain't been giving it to me. Then I heard him say, life is much too short to worry. So I made up my mind today, yeah, to go out and find myself somebody so I can get what she's been giving away. See, the wall was paper thin in the motel that I was in, and suddenly an old familiar sound turned my world upside down.
More music from the Mississippi Delta when A&E Summerfest continues. Delta Blues 911 continues with our host, Issac Hayes.
How does the blues connect to your heart?
Everybody out there, put your hands together. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Come on! This is going out to all of y'all out there. Hey! You don't have to be hiding what you desire. No. Sugar, don't you look no farther for another. No.
You go out when you get ready. You come home when you please. You don't ever want to love me. Think it's all right with me. When I try to talk to you, woman, and let you know just how I feel.
And what if y'all know what I'm talking about? I could be a lady in the street now, baby, but real freak in the bedroom, yeah. Ow! You say you wanna be proud, baby, of the woman on your arm when you take her out. Listen, you gotta do it, say the right thing at all the right time. You're also a woman that can really blow your mind.
Hey, I want to love you, woman, and be with you all the time.
Love is definitely a 911 situation. Maybe that's what the blues is all about. The loving and the leaving, the laughter and the grieving, the burnt promises, the twists and turns of living. I guess that's why they call it the blues.
You probably noticed that Albert King plays with his left hand, but did you realize he uses a right-handed guitar named Lucy, which he holds upside down? This means he pulls the strings down, giving him a style uniquely his own. One fellow guitarist says King has three of the five best blues licks in the world, three of the best notes in the history of music. Next week on stage, our Summerfest continues as we head down the Mississippi to the New Orleans Jazz and Heritage Festival for a two-part treat. First, Roots and Rock, with stars like the Neville Brothers, the Indigo Girls, and Taj Mahal. Then, jazz trumpeter Wynton Marsalis and friends get together for an old-fashioned jam, plus a tribute to Louis Armstrong. Until then, I'm Maureen McGovern for A&E.
I wish you had left me when you found out your love had gone away. Yes, I wish you had put me down when you found out your love gone away. It would have been one big hurt then, but I wouldn't be so blue today. Oh, give me a piece of it.
That's a band, I tell you.